Alright guys, good day and welcome to my channel Digitribe. My name is Ella Innocent and on this channel I teach you how to make money, how to create your own businesses online using your laptop or your phone. Okay, having said that, on this video I'm going to show us how to find hot selling products to sell in 2022. How to find hot selling products to sell in 2022. Now remember, this strategy works for both beginners and advanced business owners. So that you're a beginner or advanced business owner, this strategy is going to work for you. So stay with me, I'm going to show you step by step what I do and how my people have also been doing to search for products that are making good returns for them. 2021, now this is 2022, the same strategy. If you're going to stick with me from the beginning of this class to the end, you're going to get everything in depth. And that's not just all. For those that will stay to the end of this class, there is a bonus, a hidden bonus at the end of this class. I'm not going to disclose it now. So if you stick with me to the end of this class, you are going to get the bonus and you will be happy you did. So let's go. Now the first strategy I have here of searching for products to sell online, I mean hot products that sell, is using Facebook. You use Facebook, when you are using Facebook to search for products, you should make use of e-commerce related keywords to do a quick search on Facebook. Use e-commerce related keyword to do a quick search on Facebook. For example, payment on delivery, free shipping, and 50% off. So this is going to be a practical class. First, I want to say something. This class is not going to be lengthy. I don't want it to be too long, but it's going to be a practical class. So at any point in this video, if you find value or you've gotten value at any point in this video, kindly hit the subscription button, hit the thumb up, that's the like button, and then drop your comment on the comment box below. Tell me what you've got, if you got so far from this video, that will encourage me. So with that said, let's continue. Like I said, it's going to be a practical class. So let's go to Facebook now and practicalize what we are just seeing here. What we are seeing is, let's go to Facebook and practicalize it. So you are going to use Facebook. Now let's go to Facebook. This is my Facebook account. This is my Facebook account. Now on Facebook, like I said, we type, come to the search button, and we type payment on delivery. Payment on delivery. When you type the word payment on delivery, now what happens is this. All e-commerce, especially in Nigeria, most e-commerce users or vendors or sellers use the word payment on delivery while writing their posts, their sales letters or posts on Facebook. When you type payment on delivery, those sponsored posts or those posts are going to show up. Now what happens is this, use that. Go through the post. For example, you see this is a sponsor post. Get the 30k minimum instant limit and go after the things you want with no stress over the finances. So this is sponsored. I think this buy now pay later. So now this is a product, but this is not a sponsored product. It just shows. Okay. Another thing now. If you notice, you see payment on delivery related search, payment on delivery Lagos, payment on delivery Nigeria. So you can also use any of these. Using any of that, it will still give you this the same set, but it's just that it's going to streamline to now Nigeria or to Lagos. So with this one, you can see both. With payment on delivery, you can see both US, UK, and any other place. you can see this. So when you see posts like this, what you will be looking at for in this post you're seeing here, if you notice, these are not stories, are not entertainment posts, they are business posts. Don't want to sell their products. Nobody is coming to tell you stories or coming to give entertainment. So these are business posts that they want to use and selling their posts and products. So what you do when you look for these posts like this, you go to the interaction section, engagement, likes. For instance, this is like 500 something. Comment and share. Those are the things you look at for: likes, comment, and shares. If you are able to spot product that I've searched and I've seen a product, I spotted a product that had over 1,200 comments, and I was like, wow, this must be a good product. So that is one engagement, over 1,200 comments and over 300 plus shares, and I was like, wow, this is going to be a good product. So those are the things you look at for. If you come to our notes here, on the second page, I said something. On your search results, look through to see the result with the highest engagement and interaction with buying intention, not just any kind of engagement, like something like, this is cool, this is lovely, cool, amazing, thumbs up. No, those are not the things you are looking for. Those are not buyer intention engagement. Buyer intention engagement are things like, I'm interested in this product. How much? I live in this place. Can I get it here? How can this be delivered to me in Abuja? How can this be delivered to me? I live in Port Harcourt. How much is this product sold? I'm interested. Those are a buyer's intention. People want to buy. So they are finding out from the seller if the seller can deliver to them at their own location. So those are the kind of interactions you should be looking at for when doing your search. So you look at this, you're not going for shoes. The product you are looking at for is product that actually solve problem. You don't go and be, except you are owning a store that you sell shoes, you want to advertise online, you own a physical store. But if you are doing mini importation or drop shipping, don't go for product that are rampant that people can just go to the boutique or store and buy the item. Go for product that solve problem, that are rare to find. Okay, so let's continue. So this is how you do it. You just look for products that have good engagement. Now if you see, this has 101 comments, this has 49 comments, this has 8 comments just starting. So that is how you do it. You just look for comment sections and look for the comments. Now the next thing you can do, I want to go up quickly. Let's now click on payment on delivery in Nigeria. Let's see what comes up. Cart to cart. No. This is hair, human hair extension. Okay, this is not just human hair extension. We are selling all kind of things. So but you get the idea. So this thing, you take your time to really, really do it. You don't just rush it. Now this is hair product. If you look at this is a natural hair product. This is what natural hair product. Now if you look at this product, they have lots of engagement. What is happening? They have engagement at least. Now let's see if those engagements has buyer intention. How much I'm in Abuja. Please, how much? How do I get it? I'm in London. Now you see those buyer intention. I'm interested in Lagos. I'm interested in Abuja. You see those buyer's intention. Those are the kind of intention. Those are the kind of thing you want to see when you are scouting for products. So that is how you get product. That's how you search for products using Facebook. And remember, Facebook have billions of users. In Nigeria alone, you are over 20 million or 30 million users using Facebook. So is the place is big for you to look for product that you can sell and make good money from. Now, aside using quick search here, there's also something you can do. You can now use, here I said, to get more e-commerce results on Facebook, use the Google Chrome extension called Turbo Ad Finder. Now, if you notice, sometimes when you use payment on newbie or 50% off, you may not really get the results you're looking for. But when you use this Turbo Ad Finder, you'll be able to get better results. So what is the Turbo Ad Finder? To get it, you just go to Google, type Turbo Ad Finder on Google. Excuse me. This is it. You click on it. When you click on it, it opens up. I've already installed it on my own. So this is it. I've installed it. That's why it's telling me to remove. You can see here it says remove from Chrome. I've already installed it. So you just click on here. You will see add to Chrome extension. You just click on add. When you click on add, it will appear here. If it's the first time, but if it's not the first time you're installing something here, you will see it. If it's not here, you click on these extensions here. This icon here, extensions. Then you look through your list of extensions and simply turn it on. So turn it on. This is it. Let's do this. If you notice, it's off now, it's no longer there. Then I turn it on again and it comes on. So when you turn it on, you go to your Facebook. On your Facebook page, let me go to my home. I think mine is already on, so I'm going to switch it off. Let me go to my home. Let me switch this off. So now mine is off. If you notice, what we have here is just normal people on my timeline posting their content. That is what we have here. Your friends, your timeline friends posting their content and all of that. So for you to get e-commerce related content on your timeline instead of normal content, you come to this Turbo Ad Finder and turn this on. When you turn it on, watch what happens. Okay, so it's coming up. Now if you notice, everything that relates to normal timeline message posts are off. What you'll be seeing here on my timeline is sponsored post, sponsored ditch the bulky and big wrist crest. Okay, so this is a product. So now while looking at these products, look for product that relates to your niche and has what? Good interaction. Like this is a very nice item you can get if you are into gadgets. If you are into gadgets, it's something you can get and import and start selling. So if you look at it, it has over 200 and something, like I said. So it's a very nice gadget, a product you can get. This one says nice. It seems to be a very good product. I mean, I want one of these for myself. I love this product. You would buy something like this. You see, I like my cool noodle. So you see that this one also has buyer intention, like I said earlier. So you look through. You just simply look through based on your niche. Now, I'm not specifying any niche for anybody. You just look to based on your niche to get what will work for you, what you're going to sell. Now, when you see a product that relates to your niche, like just now that I saw that gadget, that mouse gadget, the next thing I did was to look at the comment section. So that is the same thing you're going to do. Now, you are looking at Facebook, but not your regular post. You are looking at people's businesses, people that are selling. That is what you are looking at. So you look at what they are selling so far. Look at how the product is faring, how people are interacting with such product, and then from that place make a decision, choose a product that you want to buy or import and start promoting. So that is how you search for products. Now that is one way, this is one way using Facebook. Then the next way you can, next thing you can do, we talked about how to use Facebook using Ad Finder and the search engine. The next thing you can do is step two, use Ecom Hunt and Allen Dropship. So Ecom Hunt is a web application that helps business owners find what selling product. Why with Ali Dropship, all you need to do is to go to their blog post. In Ali Dropship, they have a blog post, a blog thread where they post hot selling products every week. Every week they post hot selling products. So if you go to that place, you're going to look through the product. Of course, you're looking for product that is going to solve problem. It's going to meet people's needs and people are going to love it and it will not be too pricey. So if you have a product that meets all these criteria in your niche, then you can import it and you're going to make good money from that product. Let me pause for a minute. I believe you're getting value from this video, from this teaching. If at any point you've gotten value from this teaching so far, please do me a favor, hit the like button. Hit the thumbnail, that thumbnail, just hit that like button now as I'm talking. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Hit the like button, hit on the subscribe button. That is the one way you can encourage me. I'm doing this for you and I believe it's going to add value to you. One way you can encourage me is to hit that like button and hit the subscribe button. Thank you. So let's proceed. Thank you very much. I love you. So let's proceed. Now, talking about Ecommerce and Allen Dropship, let's go to Ecommerce first. So let's open Ecommerce. Okay, so Ecommerce is opening. While it's opening, let's open Allen Dropship. My system tends to be giving this payment. Let me open this guys again. Okay, so this is Ecommerce. Sorry for the delay, my system is always, I don't know why it's hanging, that's from the system, from the network. Okay, so this is Ecommerce, it's still loading. Okay, are we done? Okay, still loading. Are we done? Okay, now we are done. So now on Ecommerce, we have the pro and the free users. So you don't really need the pro, you don't need to register, you don't need to pay. So you don't need to pay nothing. You have to register, but you don't need to pay to get what you want. Just register. When you register with Ecommerce, you have this, you can access this their dashboard. On this their dashboard, this first section, they are the new product that have just been posted. And then you can't access it because you're not a pro user, so it's only available for those that are pro users. Except you want to do that, you can now pay, but for me I don't see any reason for that. So you pay, you can access it, but for free users, this will be available for free users after 67 hours, this will be after 43 hours, and so on. Now if you are a free user like me, you just scroll down. You will see products that are already available, you can search through. You can search through them. You can search through them. Now, when you search through these products, based on your niche, you can now look for what you like here. Or you come to categories. Let's say our niche is health and fitness. Now, that is beauty and health. So you come to beauty and health. When you click on beauty and health, ensure that your this place is set to newest first, and that is all. Newest first, and that is all. So you now look through. You look through, like I said, this was to be available later, not now. Trimming finger, trimming electric nail clipper, ultra thin curve manicure, felt pen. So you just look through based on your area of interest. Based on your area of interest. Now these ones they are locked because when they were available, we didn't check. Now after some time they will lock it out for free users and allow it for only their pro users. So let's go to the next. So all these ones are locked. So you can just go through their first page. Let's see if you can see something on the second page. Something that is available. So they are all locked. So you can use the first page. Now what you do here, you can be checking every day. Check every day to see if these ones that are just coming in are open. And then you take note of them. Take note of them and get what you want. This is pocket size washable electric razor. That is a shaver. Okay, so organic hair serum roller. So this is organic hair serum roller. So now let's say you found something that you want, and this is it. You can now click on show me the money. When you click on this show me the money, let's wait for it. Okay, so when you click on show me the money, if you're a pro user, there are a lot of data you can see here for pro users about how the product is selling, the highest, how far the product have been selling so far, how people are interacting with the product both in AliExpress and other places. So you will see those informations here, the trends of the product, the shops that are selling the product as well. You will see those informations here on this place that is locked. So but for you free user, you cannot get those information. What you just need to do is, what we need to check is the information that is being written. You can click on read more to read more about it, to know what this product really is about. Then you can click on see on AliExpress. But before we do this, we are going to look at AliExpress first, to look at what we need to do on AliExpress. You don't just click on see on AliExpress and go straight to AliExpress. So let's pause here. We are going to pause this one here. We are going to come back to it. Let's talk about the next one, which is Ali Dropship. Remember, it's two. Ecom Hunt and Ali Dropship. So on Ali Dropship, when you go to AliDropship.com, you click on their blog. On their blog, there is a blog post that they have been compiling for months. Let me use that word, for months. I've been following that blog post since 2021, and each week they update that blog post every week with about five items every week, five products. So if you follow that blog post, you're going to have a lot of products. Now let me look for that blog post. Now this is the best dropshipping product to sell now, this week's best sellers. That is what they do. Every week they put this week's best seller. Now, to let you know that I've been following this blog post since 2021. Here in this place, I have seen a hair coiler that I did for dropshipping. I've seen baby elephant, sleeping elephant that I did for dropshipping. I've seen neck massaging tube that I did for my dropshipping business. So this is where you come. Just come here, follow this place. I'm giving you people value. This is something that if you use it, you're going to get good products. So if you have gotten value for this class, please subscribe to my channel and hit the like button and drop your comment below. Thank you. Let's proceed. Now let me just run down straight to the bottom. Let me show you that what I'm saying is true. Okay, this is the bottom. This is the end of the post. You can see these products. You can see this video. Let's see when this product was posted. You can see June 14th to 20th, 2021. You see what they did? So this was the product they posted, multifunctional car seat organizer. So that is what they posted, and people, and the funny part, the amazing part is that even as this, as old as the blog post is now, you can still come look at this product, do your validation. I'm still going to show, like I said in this video, I'm going to show us how to validate if this product is still viable, if you can still go into this product and sell. You don't just go and look at a product and say, oh, this product is beautiful, this product is nice, and you bring it and you want to sell it. No. Look for the product. Check out, if validate if the product is still viable, if people are still interested in getting it, which you are going to do here. So if you stick with me to the end of this class, you're going to get to know about how to validate a product, if the product is going to sell. So you do that validation. Looking at the product, this is the baby elephant sleeping pillow I talked about. You can see it. Start selling the peekaboo elephant toy. This one is the elephant toy. They also have the baby elephant sleeping pillow. So now the amazing part of this thing is this. They show you the trend. They don't just these people, they don't just give you products and tell you this is the product, go. They write. Let me tell you what they do here. This is what, see it, peekable elephant toy. Now see what they did here. This week, this adorable blah blah blah. You can read through it. They gave you details of why they chose this product, and then this is one of the ways to validate. They use Google Trend to validate interactive toy. How is it trending? You can see how interactive toy is trending in the market. It's trending very well for the past 5 years. So you see that they did validation of the product for you as well. And then that is not even all. Another good thing about here, about using this blog post. So if you are an e-commerce business owner, follow this blog post, follow this AliDropship blog post, especially this trade. You're going to get a whole lot of information. Now let's go to the top. Let's even go to the top and see what they posted for this week. Now this week, January, you can see now, this is January 24 to January 28, 2022. Adorable aluminum laptop stand. This is one. Now that's for people who are into gadget niche. You can see the trend. They validated it using the trend. Let me see what they wrote. Their laptop stand. You can see the trend on of laptop stand. That is it. Okay, now let's see. Okay, so that is the only one they posted. Sometimes they post more than one. They post more than one for the week. So that was the only one they posted for that week. Okay, so now let's say you have seen what you want. Let me not make this video too long. Let's say you have seen this gravity defying flying UFO, whatever. Okay, let me not use that. I want to use something nice. Whatever pet, what? Okay, this is Nigeria. you can see the trend of this. Very nice trend. So this is a very good product if you want to do dropshipping. If you want to do a dropshipping business, want to sell to US market, this is a very nice product you can start with. Okay, so let's see. Now, Huggy Pillow, Plush Pillow. Now, the amazing part of this now, like I was saying, is this. If you click on this, you get good information that you can use to even create your sales page. Good information that you can use to create your sales page has been prepared for you. That's not all. They also have reviews about the product. So you can see that with the reviews about the product, with the information to sell your product, these people have provided good information for you. What are you waiting for? Why are you not making money? Why are you not making money? So now let's go down. Follow me, let's go down. Stay with me. Now, push me, love me, take me home. Who can resist a cute dog? This is something you can use. Modify it. I always tell people, when you don't copy what somebody has written, take it, modify it, make it to suit you, write a good sales page about it, about the product. You can see somebody using it here. Very lovely fluffy pillow. Now, that's not all. See the review. When the order came, I was super excited, opened the box, and the plush corgi was wrapped in a plastic bag. I was somewhat weirded out, but it didn't really bother me. The plush turned out to be super soft and was very accurate. Blah, 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 blah. So you see the reviews. Nice reviews. What does this tell you? This tells you that this product is a good product. So you can dropship this product if you're doing a dropshipping business. But if you're importing to sell in Nigeria, you can still import this to Nigeria, because lots of people are going to like it. That is it. Lots of people are going to like it. You know, this is not something that you say, it's for the US. Nigeria will not like it. Lots of people are going to like it here. So look through this blog post, like I said, go through it. There are a lot of things here. There are a lot of items here. So let's not waste time here. You can see this is another good item for ladies. Where is it? Okay, I think it's supposed to be up. Okay, this is it. Portable leather jewelry organizer. So this is good, another good item for ladies. So you can see that you have a lot of opportunity here. This is the Google trend. See how it's trending. So that is it. So that is that about AliDropship and Ecom Hunt. We've talked about that. The next step is step 3. Now you use e-commerce sites like AliExpress and Amazon to get more ideas. Now people will tell you how to get hot selling product to promote or to sell in 2022. Go to AliExpress, look for the product, look for a product that has good number of reviews. I don't do that because AliExpress is big, Amazon is big. I only use those places to validate if a product that I am interested in selling has good buying potential or not. That is one way, like I mentioned earlier, that if you stick with me, I'm going to show you how to validate. You use AliExpress and Amazon to validate the buying potential of your product. Don't use it to get product idea to sell. Because if you're using to get product idea to sell, you might be overwhelmed with a lot of product that you're seeing on AliExpress and Amazon. Just take for instance, this is Amazon. This is Amazon.com. And this is AliExpress. So, I believe you're getting value from this class. while the thing is loading, I hope you've subscribed. I really, really appreciate your subscription, and I hope also you've hit the thumb button, the like button, and your commenting. I really appreciate it because your comment will help me to know if I'm doing well, and will also help me to know areas you want me to throw more light on. If you have issues, comment on the issues, and I'm going to help you throw more light on them. In here, we teach people how to make money online. We teach people how to go into the internet, into the digital space, find yourself in there, and start making money. The digital space, the internet space, is meant for everybody. Nobody is born with internet. Nobody is born with computer. Everybody came, learned a particular thing, stick to it, and they're making money from it. So that is what we do here. Now let's continue. This is Amazon. Oh, sorry. I was supposed to be from AliExpress. So now look at Amazon. Amazon is big. It's big. So except you know your niche. Even if you know your niche, knowing your niche will not give you the product that you're selling. Knowing your niche only streamlines you to knowing that this is where I want to venture in. This is where I want to stick to. But then you need to still know the product you want to sell. So now, using these places we've mentioned, we help you know the product that you should be looking at for to sell. Now let's look at this. For instance, this. Okay, before we come to this, now that we have come to AliExpress, oh, it's still loading. So we use Amazon and AliExpress to validate. The only thing I do on Amazon, if I am looking for a product, or AliExpress, if I'm looking for products to sell, is I go to the deal of the day. Deal of the day shows you the interest, the product that people are interested in, that are making wave at that point. So if you use that, you can get, oh, why is this wasting the whole time? If you use that, you can get to know, get a good product to promote. On AliExpress, you now have super deal. Super deal is some similar to deal of the day on Amazon. So you use those places to look for products that you can sell. But I don't use them regularly. What I use is this method that I've just shown you: the Facebook Ecom Hunt, AliDropship, the Triple Ad Finder. These are the places I use to look for my products based on my niche. When I now see product, I write them down. Then I come to AliExpress. What I now do in AliExpress is to validate this product, the number of sales, the number of reviews that this product has. So let's say, for instance, let's take this portable leather jewelry organizer. Let's say this is the product you want to sell. You come to AliExpress, you paste it here, then you click on search. I go to Amazon, I paste it there on Amazon, I click on search. Now on AliExpress, when I click on search, what I do now next, I click on this five star rating here, and I click on order. So when I do those two, it will filter the whole product and give me the product with the highest order and then the best rating. Then I will look with that. I will not know what to expect from that product. If you look at this product, this person has sold 11,000 with a 4.8 rating. This person has sold 8,000 with a 4.8 rating. This person has sold 6,000 with a 4.8 rating. So you see that this product is great. It's great. That this one now is, let me sound this as a note. This one is for people who wants to sell, maybe who has a store and wants to add this to their collection of items they are selling. But if you are coming into this and you want to start maybe selling you want to do mini importation by importing just a product and in bulk and sell, what you need to do is to look for product that solves problem. Look for product that meets people's needs, that solves what their hair, that is the issues that people are passing through. Those are the products you should look for. Don't go for products that people can easily have an alternative for. Like this, people can have an alternative for this. So you have to spend good amount of money running adverts before you can begin to make good sales. Besides, you may not be able to price this product very well because it's not solving any problem. Problems that solve problem are problem on health niche, on health, beauty, hair. Hair, like people want looking for a way to grow their hair. I've given you tips now. This is another tip I'm giving to you. Those that stick to this point of this video, I'm giving you another tip. Problems that are related to health challenge, hair. Women, they want good hair, they want their hair to look fine, big, lustrous, blooming, and all that. Problem that can help, product that can give them that good look of their on their hair. Product that can help solve maybe quick ejaculation or something. Those are the products you should be looking for. Or security, like mini camera, smart mini camera, door security. You understand the gist. So that is the product you should be looking out for. So I've given you good tips. I've even given you areas to concentrate on if you are going into mini importation. So if you have gotten good value, I believe you have gotten good value. Not if, you have gotten good value from this alone. Excuse me. Now pause this video, hit the subscribe button, and click on the like button, and also turn on the notification bell so that you will see more videos like this when I post them. So let's continue. So that is what you do. Now that you have done this, you have not gotten your products, you come to Amazon too. Let's see Amazon and see. You see in Amazon, okay, this is a big one. You see that this product has good number of sales and good number of reviews. This one has 5,000. So what have I done now? I've used this to validate that, oh, truly this product, people are buying it. As long as people are buying it in US, in China, in Hong Kong, in India, in Bangladesh, anywhere, Nigerians will buy it. Why did I say Nigerians will buy it? Because we are humans. Human being is human being anywhere. Go to China is human beings that are there. Go to Korea, human beings. Go to India, we are all humans. We think alike, we act alike. Do you understand what I just said? We think alike, we act alike. Whether black, white, red, blue, whatever color, it does not matter. What matters is the human being. They tell you humans want an insatiable. Is it today in Nigeria that humans want an insatiable? No. Chinese people, they are one science at table. Human being will tell you, Nigerian woman will tell you, a man cannot stay alone, a man cannot stay alone. You see, in Nigeria, the man cannot stay alone. US, men does not stay alone. So you see that human being will do things alike. So if they are buying it there, they will buy it here. So the only thing you want to avoid is there are particular things that are meant for a particular area. Particular product that are meant for particular people to avoid those products. But if it's a product that is generic like this, now this is a generic product. This is a generic product. Good and fine. Look into it and get it down. So let's go back to AliExpress. So now this is how you do it. You do your search. Then the next thing you do, you know what I did here? I first of all clicked on the button to show me the star rating, and then I clicked on the order. Then the next thing you will do, you click on the first product you have seen that is related to what you want, or the one you have seen that is what you want to buy. You click on it. When it opens, first thing first, you have seen that the star is good. It has a very good star, 4.8, sorry. The review, over 4,000 reviews, very good, with 4.8, very good. 12,000 plus orders. The next thing you will now do to validate that you can buy this product and ship, is look at the buyers, the seller store. Is it over 90? If it's over 90, good. Over 95, perfect. 98, amazing. If it's over 98 positive percent with positive feedback, amazing. But this is 96. So 96 is very perfect. So you know that this is a great product. Having done that, you now come down all the way to the review section. This is the customer review. You click on customer review. When you click on customer review, don't just go ahead and start looking at the review. The next thing you do, even after looking at this, the first thing you do here is to sort by latest. You want to sorting by latest. You want to see if people are just buying it recently, or is people that have bought maybe years back or months back. If you look at it, January 29, people just placed order. You can see what I'm showing you. Others are people are still placing order on this product. Others are coming in. You can see 29 orders. People are ordering. Money is coming in. Money is flowing in. So this, what does this tell you? January 22. What does this tell you? It tells you that people are placing order. But however, this is just orders placed. There is no review. The person has not said anything. So the next thing you will now do is, after clicking on latest, you click on what? Additional feedback. We are getting there. We are getting something. I believe you are getting something right now. You are getting the gist. You are getting the flow. So clicking on additional feedback. Delivery was pretty fast and the product fits with the description. This additional feedback will now give you people that have received this product, that have given good review. You know, sometimes you give a review after receiving the product, but you've not used it, especially for health products. You that want to go into health products, I'm talking to you now that want to go into health products. Don't go into health products and just import something because, it's nice, it's going to make me money. No. Look for product that the feedback, the additional feedback you are seeing is based on person that have used it and it is working. If you can import products and it does not work, my dear, you are your own, because very soon you will start seeing negative reviews on your products, and what that means is you start losing buyers. So I've given you another idea. So I ordered on September. So you just use this. Let me don't waste time here. You just use it. Use this to go through and see what people are saying concerning the products. Now coming back to Coming back to Ecom Hunt, you can now click on see it on AliExpress after seeing the product. When you click on see it on AliExpress, what this does for you now is to show you those things we've talked about. Remember the things we talked about, I'm going to mention them here again. Right, it will not stick. If I'm being fast on this video, it's a video you can pause. Pause the video, rewind, go back, watch it again. Now for me, I might not be able to. I will not recommend this product, going for this product. Why? Because yes, the store is 100%, which we talked about, but it's just from 19 people. Sorry, from 13 people, which I don't really like. 131 other 2 reviews, I don't like that. So I will not be able to know if this product works, especially if it is product that is into the hair, health and beauty. Because health and beauty, the product should be able to work. The product should be working. If the product is not working and you bring it, like I said, you on your own, count me out. I am only showing you how to get to know the product that works. I'm not telling you this is the product you should import, it is working. So now those are the things you do. So that said, let's continue, let's rush down. The next step, what is the next step? Say, make use of crowdfunding site. I believe you're enjoying the class. Me, I'm also enjoying myself here. Crowdfunding sites are sites that people go to support upcoming projects through donation. If a project gets more support, it means people love that item. Now, for instance, use Indiegogo or Indiegogo. So let's go to crowdfunding site called Indiegogo. Okay, so this is Indiegogo. So when you come to Indiegogo, like I said, Indiegogo is a crowdfunding site. It's loading. So this is me naturally. This is how I talk and this is how I do my things. I love to keep people lively. I love to keep my class lively and make it interactive. So Indiegogo, why are you misbehaving? Indiegogo, why are you misbehaving? Please don't fall my hand. Now I want to use you, I want to make use of you. Or should I go away? Okay, so now when you come to Indiegogo, it's still loading, but let me continue what I'm doing. It's still loading. Now what you will check out for, like I said here, if a project gets more support, it means people love that item. Let's go back. Now look at this product. Okay, let's look at this one. 114%, $2,000+ raised. This thing reaching here, this green going all the way here, it means they have already gotten the amount they wanted and they still have 28 days left. Although it is not something you want to say. Deeper Connect Pico, what is this? The world's one and only decentralized VPN. Okay, so now this is just the front. Let's now dive into where we want to go. So when you come to Indiegogo, what you see here, you see explore. When you click on this explore, now two things you can do. One, you can either look at our top 10 finds. Let's click to open it, or you go straight to your niche by looking through here. Now we are looking at the health and fitness niche, so let's click on it to see if we can get something that might interest us to buy and sell and resell. You see, these are the places I come. I don't go straight to AliExpress, I don't go straight to Amazon. I only use those places to look, to check if people are buying the product. And if I get a product that is good enough and I go there and see that people are buying it, I have a winner, I have a very good product, I can start importing and selling. So 7-mile portable power station. This is a power station. That one is a big. That is big. Sansa, make your brain sharper, faster. I think this is the product. Now let's see this product. Over 2,000+. 800. You see, this is a very good product. Very good product because of the amount of money that has been raised, and look at the percentage. So very good product. Very good product. Look, let's clear arrival noise concealing earbud. That's earpiece. I recommend that because if you bring it and the amount you price is high, you will use it by yourself. I like being plain because people look for alternatives. I don't want something that will give you that opportunity. So I didn't say anything yet. Now let's go back to this is health and fitness niche. So you now come here, you look through. Like I said, you look through. I'm not going to dwell much here. Look at this is having 5 days left, $44,000 raised, 26 days left, already completed. So you can see this is a very good product. This is a blender. Blender is a very good product. Now let's say this is what we want. We just click on open to open it. The same way we did Go Power Elite Blender. Let's just copy this. Let me see. Okay. So I copy it. I come to AliExpress the same way we did for this portable drawing. Sorry, paste it there. I come to this place. So now you understand. You understand what to do. You understand what to do. It's not just going to the Amazon to see a very beautiful product and you feel like, wow, this product is beautiful. But I think it is going to sell. It's going to make me money and it's going to do that. It doesn't work that way. This is what you need to do. You need to do a thorough research. You need to do a thorough research. So let's go back. You click on 5-star. Click on 5-star. And click on order. So go power. So let's remove go power. Click on. Now you have seen go power AI blender, but you might not see it here. You might not see it here because it's your own personal project. So you can find similar projects. Let's use the word blender. So this are blend, this are blender, these are blenders. Let me see other. So let's see. So these are blender. Is this a blender? So but you understand the idea now. You understand the idea. I'm not seeing what I want here. I've used my search I want to use. I'm not seeing what I want here. So the idea is, when you get a product that you want here, this is a very nice product. If you have this product, this is, they said it's Go Power AI Blender. If you search thoroughly, I don't want to waste time on this video, you will see similar products like this on AliExpress or even in Amazon. So when you see it, you know that you have a good product. And if you want to import it to start making money, so that is a very good one for you to start. Now let's continue. That's number four. The last one now is Google Trend. Remember when we were looking at AliDropship, we saw here they were using Google Trend to validate the trend of the product they were posting. So Google Trend is a very good tool you can use on your own to know if the product you want to bring in, people are interested in it in your country and also in the world. So let's go to Google Trend. Is this Google Trend? No. Where is my Google Trend? Okay, so I did a search before. Let me just remove this. Oh, great. Just taking me back and forth. Okay, so now let's see what we want to bring is the under the health and beauty now, but let's say it's hair product. Let's type hair product. I clicked to remove. Why are you not removing? Okay, so this is hair product over the past 12 months worldwide. Now let's see Nigeria. We are in Nigeria now, Abi. So I want to see if this product is also doing well in our country. You see the way the product is over the past 12 months. So you see that this product, anything here, anything that relates to hair product, Nigerians love it. Anything related to hair, Nigerians love it. So when you look for a product that solves their problem when it comes to hair, they are going to buy from you. You're going to sell. Now let's look at diabetes. Is that how they spell diabetes? Now this one is under the health niche. This is diabetes. This is Nigeria. You can see the trend. So the trend of a particular niche or a particular product you are interested in will help you determine if people are going to buy this product from you or not. So now you understand how to validate These are the ways to validate. What have I mentioned so far? How to find, looked at how to find the product using Facebook, using Facebook, using Ecommerce, using AliDropship, and then looked at how to validate using Amazon and AliExpress and Google Trend. So these are the ways you can validate, find your product and validate, find, validate, find, validate, import, find, validate, import, find, validate, import. So that is how you can do it. Now, I promise that I will going to give a bonus to those of us that stick to the end of this class. I promise that I will going to give a bonus. But before I give my bonus, I hope you subscribe to this channel. So now, the bonus, what I want to give as bonus is this. For those of us that are into e-commerce business, this is what you need to do. This is a bonus for you. For you and I. Because I'm also doing the business. But especially for you, because me, I've subscribed to almost everyone you're seeing here. You can't be doing a business. Let me put it this way. You can't be doing a business and you are not informed about that business. If you're not informed, you'll be deformed. So the best way for you to stay informed and up to date about your business is to follow people that are in that trend. My mentor once told me, follow who know road. If you follow a person that does not know road, you, both of you will be led to the wrong place. So these are the people that are doing well in your niche. Subscribe to them. Sign up to them. Sign up with them. Subscribe to their newsletter. Most times they give out good content in their newsletter, and those their newsletters most times contain hot selling products, good products. When you receive that email, quickly go search that product, know what the product it is all about, see if it is viable for you to import and start selling. Don't wait and say, oh, okay, today I'm going to do research, tomorrow I'm going to do research. It's not every time you do research. With this alone, you can be able to get good product that you can start importing. Some of the sites you can use is wish.com, amazon.com, eBay, Indiegogo, talk about Ecommerce and the rest of it. So this is what you need to do if you are an e-commerce business owner, whether you are starting or you are already there, you have been there, you are advanced personal e-commerce. These are the ways you can use to get hot selling products. I believe I have passed good knowledge to you that is watching this. I must say a big thank you to you for watching it, but pause, don't go yet. Subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell, drop your comments. If you want me to throw more light on any area, drop it on the comment section. I will do that. And also on this channel, what we do on this channel, we teach people how to use the power of the internet to make money for themselves legitimately. That is why in this channel, what our slogan is, you learn, you create, and you earn. So you come to this channel, you learn. After learning, you go out and you create your own. After creating your own, you start what? You start making money. So that is what I teach people. I teach people how to create something that suits them on the internet space. See, the truth is nobody was born with the internet. Everybody come to learn. You have come here to learn. People learn. They became masters and they are earning from it. So it's your turn. You've learned from this. Go out there and start winning. I will see you in my next videos. My name is Ella Innocent and this is Digitribe. Thank you very much.